When you're offering training to your team, I think attitude is everything. So with my team, what I've noticed is that my accounting team does not want to sell. Okay. I'm sure there are some accounting teams out there that want to sell. Mine does not. They want to do the accounting work. They want to help their client. They want to do right by their client. So when we were asking team members to sell, they would rather just figure out the scope creep and not get paid for it than have to actually sell something to the client. So goal now for the accounting team is to open the door. All they have to do is open the door. They don't have to make the sale, but they do have to clear the path for the sale to happen. So that will sound something like this. Hey client, we can definitely help you with forecasting. That's not included in the package you have. That's in the CFO package. Let me put you in touch with the salesperson who's going to give you pricing. The door is now open. They know there's an additional fee. They know it's not included, so we're not being cagey about it. And they know someone will be in touch with pricing. They can then make a decision at that point. But we send them to the person who's really good at sales to make the upsell. And that has been much, much, much more successful than trying to have a team member sell something when they just don't know how that works. So instead of trying to create a bunch of salespeople, we send them to the person who's actually really good at it. And my salesperson gets commission on upsells, because they should. Like, if they're doing the work, then they should get a commission on that as well.